een koffie. Het is almost too cold.
Het
is freezing.
Leuk. De vultjes, waiting voor drie meters. Ja, daar are.
The hole in her thing.
Yeah, in my jacket, the feathers are coming out. So I think it's from the fire from yesterday.
The feathers are back in.
Yeah. Okay, done. Fixed.
That's good.
You're just out of camp. And I was just saying I'm feeling a bit disheveled. It's too cold to even have time to brush my hair. So here goes the buff. I'll cover it all up. So maybe I'll look more presentable. We're going to the 6 o'clock, going to the Martesh Katan crater, about 20 k's today.
Nothing to warm the body up, then a hike uphill. Let's hope this is not too steep. Here it's rebars. Yeah, it didn't look so deep from the top, huh? But it's going to be a long way down.
Pretty deep.
Yeah.
Having breakfast in this amazing spot.
This one isn't a lot smaller.
Yeah.
You can actually see
it's actually a round crater, yeah. Quite symmetrical.
Yeah.
So blend in, eh?
They're so blend in, and only when they move you see them.
Yeah.
Completely silent they move there. Mm. It's just that I happen to look up.
Look, that's the male.
Yeah. These are high walls.
Very high, yeah.
400 meters high.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yeah.
Yeah. Pretty quick if you look back. It's good.
Definitely not as bad as the book makes it out.
No, so, not as scary as some sections.
No.
Pretty helpful with all those handrails and it wasn't as steep either.
Yeah, it never really feels unsafe.
So. No.
Yeah, there's 400 meters down, it's and then we have to walk through the crater and then 400 meters up.
Yeah. How long is the crater?
Well, it's 6x4, so depending on the direction we're going. Yeah, first time I think the sun actually feels nice. It just warms you up instead of burning you.
You said we've been through a few craters.
Yeah, I liked the Mits Bay Ramon crater. That was quite
that
nice.
Was very spectacular.
I really liked that. Interesting features, the Ammonite Wall and Chen Ramon. But yeah, the Cabolet, we didn't have good views. It was hazy a bit.
It's too far away.
And it's
too
far
big,
away.
Too big to comprehend almost.
Yeah.
This really looks like.
You really looks like a crater. You're in the crater, surrounded. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
We love this one. Crossing a wadi. And some flowers, but not many in this crater.
No. just looks we're going to walk out of the crater just between those gaps, but it's not according to the map. We have to go over it.
Canyon in a crater. Pretty cool stuff. It's almost like clay. We're doing a side trail here, and that is actually going through that gap. We need to go left up the mountain, but the book recommends you check this out. Almost like a cathedral. Completely
amazing.
Bent.
Yeah.
I think we're gonna make our way out of the crater.
Yeah.
I don't know how we make it out of this crater, but the hard way, I think. And the top is about there.
Another goat path. Shoes back on again?
Yeah, we're done with our lunch break.
Yeah,
yeah, that up, it's almost 500 meters up, took a lot out of me. It was hard, I found it hard.
Mm.
I mean, it wasn't technical, but...
No, it's just long. So yeah. Now the last 5.5 k's?
Yeah.
To go?
Yeah. It's 20 past one, so...
Doing
hopefully
good.
Not too much longer
today.
So for me
it helps like a lot that it's cold. Mm. I walk so much better when it's cooler.
Certainly see the Rift Valley, I think. First glimpse of the Dead Sea is blue. There must be Jordan there. Wow. Not really the Dead Sea anymore, but used for salt evaporation. Real Dead Sea is a little bit further north. And we're back in the canyon with the white broom and the super fragrant smells. trail goes down here. And I don't think Ida is happy about this.
No, and you think like you have 5k's to go. Is this trail is, I think, I don't know if that's the correct way of saying it, but the venom is in the tail.
You can do it.
Yeah, I can.
How was that?
That's okay.
Wasn't too hard.
No, just really have sore knees and
stuff. Yeah, yeah. At the end of the day, you wanted to be over it.
Yeah, right.
Okay, let's make it through this canyon. Sort of caves in these rocks. Well, tiny caves, I think. More down. And then I think we have a steep up, as the book said. Almost down. And then we'll have to go back up right there. Reached the end of the canyon and we're now climbing out of it. I think more areas need a sign like this.
Here comes my magic water man. That was far away.
Slave, bringing you your water. Hail Caesar.
I haven't told the story yet. We have pitched our tent in an old Roman guard post. They were guarding the fort below. Very cold.
It is very cold, yeah.
Yeah,
it's dark, so we're gonna have dinner. Mm-hmm. And what is Ida cooking?
Yeah, I found this.
Okay.
It looks good, yeah. And I tasted it.
Yeah.
It's very simple. It's got like rice and veggies in it, and it's very tasty. I'm surprised.
Okay, it looks good.
Yeah. It's really yummy.
Yeah.
It's like almost like a dehydrated meal, but the first one I found here.
Okay, I may try that. Yeah, I think we'll say goodbye as well and good night, because we're going in the tent and sleep.
thanks for watching.
Yeah.
And it was a good day, but long as usual.
Yeah, 9 hours, 15 minutes walking, so.
A lot of climbing, but it was good. It was nice and cool. Yeah. Well, it made it a lot easier.
Yeah.
Well, good night.